Good morning. It's the middle of May. It's just after 7 a.m. and it's freezing cold today, but it also marks the final day of the Rally of Whangarei. And one of the determining factors in buying the Stager is because of its all-wheel drive system. So today we'll be chasing the rally cars, and in previous years we've just been using front-wheel drive or rear-wheel cars. We're going to change that this year with the Stager. So we'll be off-road and on gravel, on mud and all sorts of terrain following the rally cars. Previous years I've actually gone the Skyline stuck here and there and had to push it out. This time we're not going to do that because we have all-wheel drive.
Thank you. as expected, Hayden Pennon finished first, followed by Ben Hunt and Rana Horan. And to end the day, we decided to grab the Peugeot and go for our own little run.